it going, everybody? We are back in Planet Explorers. Look at the sunrise. Yes. I'll make 5 of them. All right. Let me see. Still got 3 left. It's my food and drink. That's food. Let's see. Herbal juice. Put that there. All right. I'll wait with that then. Arrows. How about a wood bow? What do I need for that? I need bowstring. I can make that. All right. Now, give me my bow. All right. And now, I'll make 20 arrows. All right. Now, where is my arrow? There it is. Bow. Cool. Energy drink or battery pack. My torches. Alright, so what are we going to do today? We're going to be looking for Chen Zhen and David Sly. Let's go ahead and hop on our mobile . See if we can find him. There's nothing too big out here to attack me. she doing out here? Chen. Hey, get over here, you fool.
Yep, I'm a weapons specialist for the Colonial Defense Force. So you found our camp. Glad to see the other survivors. I was afraid we were the only ones.
What happened during the landing sequence?
I'm not sure, but something hit the ship. It didn't look like a weapon, though. Nothing exploded. Maybe it was a space rock of some sort. The Epiphany fell to the north of here. We'll probably get the answers we need when we find the ship.
Have you found anyone yet?
No, I haven't seen anyone in this area, other than you. The lifeboat should be carrying beacons that usually light up the entire planet, but I'm getting nothing. I'm also having trouble using my shortwave set. There seems to be a lot of electromagnetic interference everywhere. Maybe it's from the minerals on the ground. I don't know. I just have a bad feeling about this.
What is this place?
This here is a meteorite crater. I was doing some spectrometer readings, and it's full to the brim with iron and copper. I think we can use them to build some defense weapons around the camp. Think you can help me? Gather some up for me, and I'll teach you how to build mobile sentries. What do you think?
Alright. I'm up for sentries.
Okay, here. I have an upgrade to the mineral scanner app in your mobile PC. This will allow you to find iron and copper. Remember, that tin is usually mixed with copper, so if you dig up copper, you'll probably end up with some tin.
Okay, wait a minute. Come here.
Can I help you?
Do you have anything else for me to do?
I've got the handgun and bullet scripts ready to go, but I need the materials to make them. Can you go gather them for me?
Yep. Okay, we need to gather up 20 units of iron, 30 units of copper, and 5 units of tin. Okay, we got that guy. Let's look for David now. That must have been the sunset because it's getting dark. Not a good place at night. Way out there. Alright, let's see if we can make that copper pickaxe. I need copper. Okay. Scan. Copper. Top of it, and iron. Also in this area. Okay. Man, I wish it would get light soon. Let's see how this works anyway. How the mining works. Made one. A wood pickaxe. I'll make one, see what happens. If I can get some copper and stuff. Ah, here we go. Stone, dirt block. Stone. Nothing there. Let's see. Dirt block. Sulfur. Dirt block. It was around here somewhere. Right on top of it. Okay. Tivian. Marble, graphite. Dirt block. Dirt block. Sulfate.
See you later.
Supposed to be around here somewhere. Graphite now. Let's see. Iron. Let's see if we've gotten any closer. Let's see what's over here. Marble and stone still. Limestone. Thank you. copper. Now we're getting somewhere. Go in there. We just dug out here. Too bad you can't speed up time. Copper, limestone. Oh boy. See, sorry, it's gonna take a while. Take down this whole mountain here. At least I'm gonna get some Where's that guy at? Where's Chen? There he is.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Hold on a second. What's this? Grenade script. What is that? Biscuit, iron dagger, self bow, copper wire, bullets, hey. Your gun first, handgun. I'm looking for like a Sentries. It don't look like he sells it. A headlamp. Iron bow. Bronze bow. Handgun. Copper sword. He doesn't sell one. Crap. Iron, cool. Need that. I need iron, tin, and copper. Yeah, you can terraform this whole planet. You can even go so far as building underground bases and everything. It's moving closer to the rocks again. Getting a lot of dirt, block, and stone, which is good too. I'm gonna be needing that later on. Copper. I haven't gotten any tin yet, though. I'm going to go ahead and end it right here so it won't be so long. If you like this episode, go and subscribe. Ring that ding-a-ling, tickle that like button, throw down a bunch of comments. And next episode, we'll be looking for more stuff. And as always, stay awesome and sexy. And I'll see you all tomorrow.